What do you take to the main event with Hito versus Cuadras?
I'm going with Cuadras tomorrow. I've known him for a long time. He's been training at Maywood.
Yeah.
I'm rooting for him, man. I know he's a big underdog, but hope he pulls it off.
Yeah. Do you think the weight will come into play here? Because obviously, Chorito's moving up a division. Cuadras has been there. He's obviously the bigger guy. What do you take to that advantage there for Cuadras? Is there an advantage there?
Yeah. I mean, he's comfortable with it. Chocolatito's first time at it, but I think Cuadras in the gym, he's looking good.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a big guy.
Are you sold on Chocolatito? A lot of people still question him.
You know,
especially after his last fight, you saw it wasn't the best performance.
I don't really follow a lot of these fighters, but yeah. I've heard good stuff about him. I heard he has it all.
Yeah. And you're set to fight September 24th?
September 24th. I think it's getting switched to El Monte now.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so I think it's going to be in El Monte.
Yeah, and what can we expect, man? You've been out of the ring for a while, but I've seen you're in there working, you know, you're getting ready.
Yeah, I've never been out of the gym. I've always been working, doing something, but I'm ready, man. I mean, I took a good time off, rested, let my hands heal up. Yeah. So.
Was it always in your mind to come back, or is it just something that you just decided on? Or did you always think you were going to make that comeback eventually?
Oh, yeah, I knew I wasn't done. I mean, I've had some setbacks and some layoffs, but I knew I wasn't done, and it'd kill me not to pursue it again.
Yeah, was it frustrating that?
Oh yeah, big time. It's still frustrating, just because it's always up in the air, and I know I'm gonna have to work my way back up to get where I was once was to get those TV fights and stuff. Yeah. But I'm willing to do it again.
You have a lot of good fighters in your gym. Who are the few that maybe gave you advice about the situation of being out of action and waiting for that position to get back in there?
I seen it all. I mean, when Leo was there, he was all quiet, and then he had a breakout. Abner, same thing. Freddy Hernandez is a big one. You see him just beat Pedro. All these guys, they're all in there. The Molina twins are the ones I talk to about it a lot. It's frustrating for them right now too.
And what do you take to Oscar? I think it was Oscar, the one that came up on the short end.
Hurt was a good fighter. He has nothing to put his head down. I mean, I wish they didn't stop the fight at the end, but at the end of the day, it's his safety.
Alright, tell the fans where to follow you.
Charles Huerta, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.